This is how to make a boat fake a lake for $5.
You'll need a hose connector, garden hose connector. You'll need a drill that needs to be the same size so it actually fits. And you need a clamp to put on your pipe after you connect it. So this is a 21 millimeter, but you can probably find something else that fits.
This is a $1 plunger from the dollar store. Drill a hole. So you just take your pipe end, put it through, assemble the pipe here. Stop. There you go, and you're all done. See? Fake a leg for $5.